when I first got my cataract done, I couldn't put it on the runway for anything.
Yeah. Hey, I hear you. I had one of them done, and it made a big difference. That's where'd you get the other one done?
Oh, I got both of them done. I couldn't imagine. Well, they did them like 2 or 3 weeks apart.
Take it off the
saddle. And I still got the doctor said, we're going to do the worst side first, just in case anything goes wrong.
There you go.
What does that mean?
I hear you. I couldn't believe you that was the case. I told my doctor, I said, I think this has a return on investment for me. And he said, what do you mean? I said, well, I thought it was my life. I'm going to crash them all the time. I said, I couldn't do it.
Yeah, that's
right.
Yeah, a little better.
Okay.
I know the early ones had basically had a beginner intermediate and advanced on it, which was bank angle control. I was watching a YouTube video today on in Europe, and they were a couple of years old, but they were practicing landing A-10s on islands, just in case they didn't have land there. They were making it. There wasn't a lot of room left. Yeah. Yeah, and that's what it was, the emergency grill. And, you know, and actually they had kind of local townspeople out there standing by the road watching. Kind of like people would call that safe.
30 seconds.
Oh my God!
Oh, yeah. Woo! Did you just glide in?
Ah! They had to go and mess it up.
Give it a little juice, it'll come down.
Oh well.
Now you gotta walk.
Hey!
Beautiful landing
though, I just turned it too quick.
Nailed it. Breathe.
Right down the center line.
If we had a 500 foot runway, you'd be like,
oh yeah.
Yeah, I feel pretty good about that.
Yeah, that was much better.